As the ruling BJP government is tackling many challenges in terms of surging COVID cases, flood situation, or seeking GST compensation from the centre, it's trying its best to deal with the crisis. At the same time, the opposition Congress is trying to leverage all these situations to its advantage. In terms of, you know, it's trying to galvanize its cadre to take on the BJP, which has a proven system in place and has the leadership to fight any elections. The upcoming Panchayat and corporation elections will show if the BJP is well prepared or the Congress, you know, which can put its act together and make a comeback, or the JDS, the regional party headed by Devegowda, will be able to, you know, retain its hold. So it's all wait and watch for us, and let's see, you know, how it pans out in the coming months.